think anybody's putting it anywhere. The Earth is like 70% water. Oh, I bet you somebody's putting it somewhere. Enough! We need to take this serious. Just because your mother's a tramp and she's got a different tree stump. Never mind. Anyways, the other day, water fell from the sky. Who's putting the goddamn water in the goddamn sky? Hillary Clinton! You can always blame crooked Hillary. Shut the fuck up, Charles! Well, I was just saying, the Clinton Foundation somehow figured out how to blame Osama bin Laden for the 9/11 terror attacks. It could be Hillary Clinton! No, that dried up sack of goat shit doesn't know how to get anything wet anymore, if you know what I mean. Arizona desert! Hello! I must be at a goddamn retard fest right now! Well, yeah, because you're here. I mean, every time you go to the movies, it's retard fest. Every time you go to McDonald's, it's retard fest. Tea with your grandmother, retard fest. Fuck you! Fucker! Okay, fine. Never mind who's putting the water all over the place. How do we get rid of it? Well, that's quite obvious. We just get a bunch of cows and we put them all over the place and they'll drink all the water up! Oh, that's a dumb idea. We gotta put a bunch of goats out there because everything's better with goats. They're gonna drink up all the water and we're gonna have a lot of goat milk. Cows or goats, fuckers? I don't care as long as the water goes away. I think Charlie has an idea. Looks like it has an idea, doesn't he? Oh yeah, Charlie got an idea. Well, as a matter of fact, I do. All this bitching and complaining, all that sand up in your vagina, why don't you just sit on the ground and soak up all the water? What do you think about that, huh, Sandy Vajayjay?